Hi everyone, it's Corey here, and today we're going to be doing Reaction Wednesday. Now, this is actually a cartoon called Man Family Man, and it's meant to be a cartoon parody of Family Guy. Now, I think this is off a person called Chinese Knockoff, because it says Chinese Knockoff on the title of the video. But yeah, we're gonna play in 3, 2. Oh, and I also forgot that this is also a reminder about reaction. Live Stream Wednesday, that I'm live streaming. So don't forget that. Check me out on Hangout. Don't forget to join my Hangout, and don't forget to ask us any question in the Hangout. So yeah, gonna play the video in 3, 2, 1, go. Like, share, die. Come on, let's go. Chinese Knockoff.
Man,
I didn't read
family,
that.
Man.
I'm the wife with too much opinion. Where's the job?
My up boss put the fire on me. Peter, your under eyes are wetter than the once time Oprah got wet.
Brian looks strange.
I'm not having a job anymore. I should suicide.
It's just like the time. Why
should you suicide?
Died.
I never knew. Go to the get new job, Peter. I'm your dog and I do the talk too.
I've always wanted to put the fire out.
What about the time celebrities were on fire?
Homer Simpson.
You gave no care.
Where's his eyes? what's
up rape with your wife? Giggly.
Don't. And he's just staring at him.
Quickly, dress up the cell. There's too many hamburgers up me.
Why would you have hamburgers up inside you?
The fire.
Up you, I mean.
Okay, get the sticks with the American sugar tube.
You are fat and stupid, but I still love you, Peter.
Just like once upon the time when he ate Obama's legs.
Why did you eat someone's legs? Don't. Huh? So that was Man Family Man. I'm not sure what that was, but I have no idea what that cartoon was. Okay. It was a little bit funny, but okay. It was kind of weird at the same time, at the same moment, but okay. Chinese Knockoff, okay. I think Chinese Knockoff is a YouTuber as well who makes cartoons as well as this. And then it sends it to Mondo Media, so everyone can just like watch that video. And this was a short. Like, Share, Die. This was a short cartoon of a parody of Family Guy. Apparently, this was way more funnier. And a bit, well, you know what? Okay, so this was a bit weird. And it was a little bit stupid. Normal Family Guy is way better. But I still like this one. You know what? You know, for making this video being weird, I'm just gonna ahead and just like this video. Yeah, because this video is like so weird and all, and it just makes people laugh. So yeah, I'm just gonna stop it there. And thanks for watching. And if you did enjoy, then why not hit that subscribe and like. And I'll see you dudes in the next video. Peace out and have a good one. And also don't forget to join my live stream. Peace out again. Have a good one again.